Late Night presents You Be the Host. New York City, February 25th, 1994. Fans have waited hours in freezing conditions to watch late night host Conan O'Brien talk to actor-director Ben Stiller. But the interview threatens to come to a crashing halt when Stiller launches into a desperately boring story.
Who is this guy? How do I, you know, get myself inside of him? And then what is it about once I'm him? Like, so what do I do? Okay, so I'd wake up and I would try to eat the way he ate. And I would watch him. I'd actually watch him. We'd sit together. You know, I'd try to order the same things he ordered, which is funny because we got into a lot of situations where we go to a restaurant and, you know, and the waitress would look at us like, you know, what's wrong with you guys? You're ordering the same food. But I found that that was really the key to get...
O'Brien's desperate situation calls for instant action. Now you be the host. Would you, A, tell Stiller to shut the hell up? B, take the opportunity to balance your checkbook? Or C, start a fire at your desk? The answer after these messages. Every host knows that a sudden disaster can liven up even the most boring interview. If you said C, start a fire at your desk, you made the right choice.
I found that a lot of it came through the twitch and learning how to make the twitch part of, you know, who I was. More than really thinking about it, it just became, you know, I'd wake up and the twitch would be there, and the crew would accept the twitch as part of what I was, really. That was really the exciting part, was working.
Whoa! Hey, sorry, we got a little fire here, Ben. Sorry about that. We're going to have to step away for a second. We'll be right back.